Okay, first you're going to do is press the top volume button for a few seconds. Then you will see the LED lights up. Press the call button on the video doorbell. Now you can hear the ring. Okay, let's hear the ringtone again. See, it's easy.